first, you had actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey, anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
Yeah, I was just getting in the cannon.
You're late. Welcome. You've all been chosen to play a unique role in my return to the big screen. My killer comeback. But I warn you now, my methods tend to be a little extreme.
Is he kidding?
I expect my actors to give it their all.
Too,
their
man.
Blood, their bodies. Everything to the performance. Thus, it is imperative we set the mood to ensure each of you fully commits to your character. What you're about to become a part of is a culmination of my life's work, the crowning achievement of my career. The first scene is set in the 1980s. I call it Zombies in Spaceland. Hang on to your seats!
Good, it was not the light. Some music. I don't want to hear no copyright shit.
Enjoying the thrills and chills of Spaceland.
Well, if it isn't the one, the only wizard, master of the mind. I'd say, long time no see. Yes.
Right you are, but perhaps the winds are shifting tonight.
Is that right? Well, I know this is a song.
Somehow I knew you.
It's the end of the world. And I feel fine, baby.
Keep it on me how fast I can beat this, man.
Talk about a jump cut! I can't wait to see the contractions.
That's with the bread in my pocket.
Lady Luck and I have excellent chemistry on screen. The pains I go through for my
one of those up to take me from the set back to the theater. And pronto! Careful with this next area. It's a hot set. No wonder those shots looked awful. The light was quite literally.
I prefer slower motion.
DJ.
Thank you.
DJ.
Feeling something familiar, are we?
Study clown. On the study clown area. For the peak for it. Study card done. Now to get nail done on this round. On your zone, I'll send you zone to get. Pause.
Downtown! Please! Downtown! Nice! director what he wants and everyone's happy.
I mean, you don't need those, but just in case, though.
Don't mind if I do.
third city con on this one, but. Let me get finished with this one round now. Set of cards. Let's see all I got. Most people don't know, do they do this or not? But this is what I do. I save all my zombies. Train them up and go in and for the thief. Training up at Porta Peak. I get this orb right here. It'd be easy to blow the zombies out your way. Besides four grenade coming out your candles. It'd be two grenades coming out your candles. You can use to kill all of them. Ready yet?
Sorry, Space Cadet, I'm not taking it.
Not a sanction of problems.
We are to
cut it out and get back on the set immediately.
You've got a death scene to film after all.
That way, put the radio down. Probably be the same every time.
Remember, lots of your blood for this
scene. Green, red, yellow, blue. What I gotta do? Green, red. Yellow, blue.
Oh,
hustle in this one. Being gritty.
Always working with avatars.
It's just why this place was worth every painstaking moment to create. So I need to consider seeing it from this left. Now, to exit. Stage left. One of my favorite achievements.
Hey, why are you playing with me? Right here. Pick them up, take them in, protect teleporter, put him in the projector room, come back out. Now this is Bob and Reed. Hit these. What they want? They want the raptor. Monsters of Discord. Dig your key right there. And that's the cutscene. Enjoy.
Now do you understand? This is why I chose each of you. There is much to do. Shall we begin?
Play really, this is what this cutscene, the ending is. So I hope y'all enjoy that. BD level 9. Silicon was not ready on round 2. So, if y'all enjoy, and Cloud, if you enjoy this, your man enjoy this, y'all need help, just let me know. I will try to help y'all anywhere I could. All maps. Matter of fact, I'm thinking about hopping on another one.
The end?
And doing that one. Ready to Redwood? Here y'all come. You can get a direct cut. You gotta collect these. My bad, laughing. I'm listening to the audio. I'm late with it. You were talking about the end. excited about this.
I don't take you at all.
I'm gonna kill myself. Kevin Smith, Raid of the Redwood. If y'all didn't know the codes for it, I'm gonna give y'all that next. I ain't telling you that right now. So if y'all enjoy, drop a like, subscribe, leave a comment.